Hello everybody, and welcome back to Dickie's Videos, where no war game remains unplayed. This is a Catalan versus Aragonese list, Field of Glory 2 Medieval. Let's rock and roll. The lists are huge. Huge. So let's have a look. We've got a nice hill to this left, which is great. So we're going to have all the armoured spearmen. Crossbows, we've got lots of light archers, we're not going javelinmen, all the knights and sergeants, and the spearmen. Right, so we're mixing the crossbows, and we have a light contingent on the right defending the cavalry. Got the cavalry speeds left, we have a mid-center and right attack. Heavy cavalry. Oh, we could even push there to push this small little hill here. But the light troops could possibly take that. And then, of course, just run some basic archers with these. There we go, I think. Apart from these two bad positions, which we can push off. So it happens. Okay, next turn. This is a good list. He's got a good list as well, though. So this is going to be meat. Oof. Interesting. Could be stuff to the left, right, but we're happy with that. I'm happy to push forward just a little bit to get cocky. We could chuck some lights into that right position. I would like to, but apart from that, it's a general consensus charge forward. And next turn. Okay, next turn. Gonna be a nice cavalry off on the left. Okay, next turn. Okay, next turn. Start harassing these knights on the left. Turn. Okay, next turn. Oh, surprise, surprise. It's like Zilla Black. Surprise, surprise. Oh, we got really lucky there. Well, we are coming off this hill. I'm not staying still, so put these to the left. next turn. Okay, next turn. So good disruptions on the right. Oof, the crossbows are deadly. Oh, we've been Bazinga. Come on, do we flank these guys? Because that'd be quite nice. We've been bazingered. Oh god, yes, he's in that range and we go straight for him there. There's no reason not to. So what we'll do is chuck the general to there, charge here, push there, do that. Got to be careful here, because we are running a lot of raw troops. Well, nothing we can do about that flank now. Turn. Okay, next turn. Oof. There's the charge. Hold firm. Should win the impact there, I think. Oh god, we did. My general fell. We get forced back, brilliant, because we can recharge the broken guys there because we're out of that control zone. Here comes that charge. Oof. Take that. Thank you. Okay, let's first of all do this charge. There's a charge here. Oh, yes, please, take that. Oh, my God. Again. Okay, we can chuck him in the face. Thank you. Oh, break. And the fine. Next turn. Really? I got lucky with some charges here. Really lucky on that right side. Oh my god, that, yeah, that's that's a bit nasty. Oh, giddy god. That was just unlucky. Oh, defense is Berman doing the job. Could win the impact there because we've got a high percentage impact. And oh my giddy gods, what a win. That was so unlucky. I came out quite well on that right. Oh, no, it's bad for me. Get it shoot away first. To break the control zone. Oh god, that was lucky. Okay, let's see. No, we can't do anything here just to take the charge. Oh my giddy god, how lucky. Right, I messed that up. Next turn, that's all I can do. Okay, next turn. This is going to be killer on the left. Did it. Oh, we bounced. Oh. And he caught them. Oh, lucky boy. Okay, here we go. Oh, come on. Yeah. Oh no, he's gonna flank. There's nothing I can do about it. We go. Oh. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Oh my God, back again. Charge on the left. Wow. Oh, there we go. We couldn't do anything about that. They drop. And there we go. Just want to say thank you to my opponent. He played very, very well. It was just, Carl, it was just really unfortunate there. Click like and subscribe button. I will always come back for that left side really saved me. And bye-bye.